Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Oh, oh, hello, boys and girls. Hello, Scotty.
Hi, Santa. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful. Wonderful to see you, too.
Santa, it's great to have you back here. Now, I gotta ask, how are the reindeer doing?
Oh, oh, you know, this time of year, it's always tricky with the reindeer because, well, over the last few months, they haven't been practicing and taking off and landing quite as much as we'd like them to be. So that means they have to get into the routine so we're all ready for, well, in just a few weeks, in fact.
Now, are all the reindeers feeling okay?
Oh, they're feeling fine. They're very chipper and they play a lot. That's one thing with the reindeer. First thing in the morning, I throw open the curtains and what do I see? A bunch of reindeer in the yard playing around. But there's also busy times, and when they are supposed to be doing their practicing and taking off and landing, they do that very well too.
That's good to hear, Santa. We've got some Santa letters. Can we start off letters this year?
Absolutely. I do love hearing from the boys and girls.
Our first letter says, Dear Santa, my name is Alexis Wilson and I am 4 years old and I have been a very good girl this year. For Christmas, I would like a baby with a bed, Anna and Elsa dolls, a Monster High doll, and some Play-Doh. I will leave milk and cookies for you and carrots for the reindeer. Love from Alexis.
Ho, ho! Well, you know, Alexis, I always love dropping by your home. Everything is so wonderful when I get there, and I'm looking forward to doing the same thing this year. And who knows, I may have some surprises too.
Our next letter comes from the Dort family. It says, Dear Santa, we are the Dort family of Guysboro. My name is Gavin, and I am 5 years old. For Christmas, I would like you to bring me an iPad, some Lego blocks, and a surprise. Thanks, and don't forget my two sisters. Vanessa would like an iPod, the 2014 Holiday Barbie doll, deluxe light-up fairy, and a surprise. Thanks. And Jenna would like a Style Me Up nail salon, a spa kit, and an iPad mini case. Thanks, Santa. We will leave you some chocolate milk and cookies. We didn't forget about the reindeer. We will leave them some carrots. Have a safe trip. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Oh, 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 my goodness, the Dort family are not only excited for Christmas, they're thinking about Santa too. And I love that list. And I can tell you, we're working hard on all of those things at the North Pole. And Santa especially likes some chocolate milk every once in a while, although I have to be careful to make sure none of it gets in my beard.
Now, Santa, I know you're really busy and you got to get back to work at the North Pole. But before you go, can we do your Christmas pledge?
I love doing it, Scotty. Let's do it together. Boys and girls, I promise
to be good
in every way
so that I can help
make every day almost as happy as Christmas day.
Oh,
thank you, Scotty. Bye, boys and girls.